To get you the best Black Friday web hosting deals ahead of time, I've been emailing various web hosting companies all month, getting all sorts of specific information, gathering data, negotiating even better exclusive terms just for my viewers, and finally, I have all of the required information to make a complete list of the best deals and biggest discounts you can get this year. Here's the chart with the actual amount of money you're saving and which plan I recommend you get this Black Friday season, according to the type of user you are. There are two deals that stand out here. Scala Hosting, due to the sheer amount of savings you can have, and Hostinger, because they're dropping the price to the lowest amount. Of course, if you use the links in the description together with the code Emit.Reviews, you are getting some extra freebies, like an additional 10% off here, or 3 extra months for free there, or in some cases, both. In my opinion, the best deal for beginners or hobbyists still remains Hostinger, and they're 45% off. So 4 years of premium web hosting is just $79 or simply $20 a year, instead of the regular $144 or $36 a year. Of course, this plan comes with absolutely everything you need to create a website, like a domain name, professional email services, and even a website builder tool, so you can use the drag and drop functionality to create your website by modifying pre-existing templates. It's a great start for anyone looking to create a personal website, a CV website, or a small business site with just a contact form and some info about yourself. And keep in mind that all Hostinger plans can be used with virtually no technical knowledge. Of course, the biggest downside of Hostinger is the amount of resources you get with just 1 GB of RAM available. You'll only be able to host around 140 users at the same time. But this still translates to thousands of users a month, and for $20 a year, it's the best you can get, hands down. However, there are still cases where you just need more power or you want to future-proof your site, so you won't need to migrate later. In this case, I recommend you check out the A2 Hosting Run Plan, as it's going on sale from $11.99 to $9.95, saving you $73 if you go for the 3-year period. The biggest upgrade of using A2 Hosting is getting 4 GB of RAM instead of 1 GB, which you would get with Hostinger, allowing you to have much larger user volumes on your website, and this is where you can start comfortably hosting e-commerce websites as well. A2 Hosting does not have a website builder though, like Hostinger, so it is harder to get started and set it up properly. However, if you already have an existing website, they'll migrate it to their servers free of charge. Additionally, A2 Hosting is more performance, not ease of use focused, and has developed custom tools to easily fine-tune your website for optimal performance. So you're trading ease of use for just raw power. Now, if you're looking for a middle ground between A2 Hosting's power and Hostinger's ease of use, check out HemiCloud and their managed WordPress plans specifically. While they don't offer a monetary upfront discount this Black Friday season, you do get 4 months for free, if you buy for at least a year, saving you anywhere from $100 all the way up to $2,700 if you pay for these monstrous plans. But realistically, you're probably aiming at $100 to $200 savings. Additionally, you can try the service out for 1 month by spending just $1. So it's one of the best try before you buy deals this year. Now, what does managed hosting mean exactly? Well, HemiCloud managed plans take control of your server via automated tools, configuring it for speed, curing it, and taking care of backups. So you don't need to worry about any of the technical aspects of managing the server. You just work on the design and content, and they take care of the rest pretty much. Even the much cheaper HemiCloud plans demonstrated excellent performance all year long, and they're a really well-rounded solution that's the perfect mix of ease of use, price, performance, and support. But by far the biggest discount for power users this year comes from Scala Hosting, with a 60% discount on all of their managed cloud plans if you use the link in the description, allowing you to save as much as $2,987 if you go for their most expensive option. However, realistically, you're looking at savings from $200 to $500 if you go for the build 1, build 2, or build 3 options. The cool part about Scala Hosting is that you can actually build your own plan and not use one of the pre-made ones. specifying just how many and what resources you need. Scala Hosting works in a completely different way than other providers on this list. Instead of just getting a small share of a physical server where you're sharing the resources with other occupants, Scala Hosting uses its pool of available resources to create a virtual environment to your specifications. So you're the only person that's using these resources, and you have full control over how it's set up. This allows you to utilize 100% of the server power, keep track of resource usage, and dedicate a custom amount of resources to different websites on your server. If you go for the managed cloud plans, that is. I won't go into the specifics about what's great about this, but if you're a developer, you probably fully understand that having SSH access and a dedicated IP address is a large step up from shared web hosting plans. And to wrap it up, we have quite a niche deal from WebHostMost, where instead of saving money upfront, you can double or triple the amount of NVMe storage you get with each plan and get 3 extra months on top of your purchase period, if you buy during the Black Friday sale period. WebHostMost already has extremely fair pricing, and their renewals are some of the lowest in the industry. And while storage space doesn't affect every user, for some it's a critical feature. WebHostMost is like the alternative choice if you don't like popular solutions. In this case, it uses Direct Admin as its control panel, it emphasizes security over everything else with a custom WordPress installation that will give your website top-rated security header configuration by default. They keep their prices and renewals low, there are no timers, no sneaky upsell tactics, it's a pretty honest, straight-up company that's best for aspiring web developers in my opinion, as they offer the best environment for development, not just general use, for the price you're paying, of course. As you can easily host Python, Node.js, or PHP apps, as well as websites, and you have SSH access paired with Git support for an excellent way to learn and practice web development at an excellent price. And these features are not locked behind a paywall. You can get them even with the cheapest plan. So that's it. We have our choices for beginners or hobby developers, e-commerce owners, agencies or freelancers, and aspiring web developers. Make your pick, save crazy amounts of money, and enjoy flawless services for 1 or 4 years in advance. You can get more information about each deal in the description, and if more companies get back to me that I didn't have time to feature in this video, I'll also include them in the description down below. But for now, good luck hosting your projects. Make sure to grab a plan for 1, 2, 3, or 4 years in advance so you're ready and set for any projects that might come your way. My name is Emit, and I'll see you in the next video.